get up, I'll kill you.
Holy shit!
Better.
I was so exhausted I couldn't help but sleep. And in the morning, they had gone. I don't know where they went. Maybe they found other survivors, but I am making a run for it. This city is in chaos. Buildings are burning, wrecked cars cover the streets. At first there was looting, but now there's the dead are everywhere. Fucking police. The military. Wait a second. Oh man, it looks like a little girl. She's sitting in the street next to a woman who looks to be dead. Her mother, maybe? girl's crying. Oh, Jesus Christ. Her face is... just like she's... No, I can't just leave her there. She's about the same age as my son. No more than six.
I'm a police officer. I've been locked in the cell for 2 days without food or water. Except for a few, everyone on the force was out trying to restore order. And that's when the rascals came. They wanted somewhere safe, so they took the station. Will you help me get out of here? Take this key and put it into the control panel on the wall. Every cell door will open. From here on out, I can take care of myself.
Help me! Help!
The bigger they are,
thank you.
Let's open this up.
Stay together! I kill you faster! What do we have here?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go!
I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to leave. I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. If we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again.
I'll wait here for you.
Maybe there's something useful.
I need something from the police station. It's a small yellow file, and you'll find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife, and some asshole named Esau is the prime suspect. But they didn't have enough evidence, so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives, because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
Let's do this.
So you believe in justice? Good.
You showed a lot of courage saving your friend. She carries the fire of faith, and you must protect her. We thank you for the supplies that you delivered to us. Our days are numbered on this earthly plane, but while we are here, we can still do the Lord's work. If you really want to prove you're worthy in the eyes of the Lord, you must do his work. The cemetery is being desecrated by the abominations. We managed to bury the brave ones who gave their lives to save ours. But their peace is now being disturbed. Our Lord wants you to reclaim the consecrated ground from the devil's disciples. Will you fulfill his wish?
Absolutely.
Make sure no foul creature taints the sanctity of this place.
Food and medicine is what we need most. Without it, we ain't gonna make it. We're counting on you to come through.
We need those tools to strengthen our barricades.
It's over.
These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
I am stronger.
No, keep your eyes open. Don't close your eyes. Just stay with me.